And the Seattle Mayor's Office confirming tonight that it will make a decision on a new police chief by the end of the year. Sources tell King 5 that interim Police Chief Sue Rahr narrowed down a list of several candidates earlier this month, and Seattle Mayor Bruce Harrell is in the process of reviewing those candidates. The move coming after the former chief you see here, Chief Adrian Diaz, was reassigned after several current employees filed lawsuits against him and SPD.